It's awesome. You know, it's, you know, hot outside, cold in here, so it's perfect. You know, I feel definitely privileged to be here, being it's off limits to the public and it's Day of the Dead, you know, so it's great. This is my second home, you know.